house on fire, and I couldn't understand why.